Yeah. party chair, all my Malu, Honorable Sir Joseph, Honorable Thomas Fala. We are all here, other executive members of the Mari Coalition for Democratic Change. Escorting the body up to the podium. It is sad to note, sir, the Mari CDC. Experience of great loss, of great loss.
The accession of the leadership. All the presidents were asked to go back.
So,
with the accession of the leaders, all the presidents were asked to go back. With the exception of the leaders, all the presidents are asked to go back. Please wear your mask and observe social distancing. Please wear your mask and observe social distancing. Please remain to where you are. Everyone, please remain to where you are. You have to remain down, oppressed men. Oppressed men, there is a coup call. Oppressed men, remain here. Only members of the National Executive Committee of the party will be allowed to come on stage. Chairman and the members of the National Executive Committee are allowed on stage. If you are not a member of the National Committee, those of you that are unauthorized, you can stay behind. But we will want you to go back. Everybody have to go back to the gate. Everybody will have to go back to the gate and farm to come and view Harry. Meanwhile, if you are not a member of the National Executive Committee, only the chief member of the National Executive Committee will be allowed to come on stage. No unauthorized individual will be allowed on stage. Those of you on the field, we will want you to go back. We will want you to go back and form the queue. Please wear your nose masks. Please wear your nose. Those of you here, you will have to back and form the queue.
Listen to me, we announced yesterday, gentlemen, Melton,
them. Please hold on. CDC is a responsible party. We believe in obeying government regulations. We ask you, this is why we form the Q, the state related national chairman. The rest of the night, please go down. Please go down. We are not having program. Thank you for obeying. Thank you, seditions. Thank you, thank you. Take your time. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you, sedition. Take time with us. Take time with us. Sit back, take time. Take time. Yeah, thank you.
Woman, there you need dress.
Wear your mask.
If you do not have mask, you will not be allowed to view this body. Immediately after viewing the body, absolutely no individual, nobody then here is allowed to remain here. Make your way to respect this one. That refreshment is taking place across all 17 districts. So after viewing the body, you have to make your way back to the district for refreshment. All Parisians, no gathering. Five presses at a time. Long live the fighting spirit of Pelham Youngblood. The first single legislative show fighter, Madame. Who was an inspiration and motivation for many young women across the land and prayer of the Republic of Liberia. We are proud of your legacy of Freddie and Sylvia. Again, as revolutionaries of the government of the mighty Congress of Democratic Change. The queen must not die. For us, munah is not dead. Queen dollars do not die. They multiply into million flowers of love and freedom. Millions of flowers of love and freedom. Queen dollars do not die. For us, munah Pelham is not dead. Legacy lives on. Long live for our dying spirit. The Revolutionary National UV of the Magic Forest of Macri is currently in the East Wing led by the Lord Mayor of the City of Monrovia, the youth chairman of the CDC, George H. Kobe, is leading an array of youth leaders of the CDC interviewing the body of our fallen female legislative floor for. Districts of the Republic of Liberia. I want to say kudos for your discipline, high moral, high discipline. It's the fundamental teaching of the CDC. You are loved to be in your thousands today to pay a lot of respect for inheritance to the national protocols of the Republic of Liberia. We are quietly observing this daily and respected district across the 15 corridors of the region. We are proud of you, citizens, very disciplined group of Liberians. Again, we want to re-emphasize that we have tolerated and are here. We are here for a single purpose. Is to feel the body. So, upon viewing the body, we are requested to leave the headquarter of the CDC, return to your respective homes. The President of the Republic of Liberia and the political leader of the Indomitable Governing Coalition of Democratic Change. And they show that refreshment is taking place currently across the 17 districts of Monserrato County. So upon your request, you have to return We have stayed in district to South Day and district office for refreshment. Observe social distancing. Please hold on for that end. Until everyone stays and leave. Execute her mandate and instruction as provided by her. So citizens, I want to say thank you for quietly observing this day across all of the 73 electoral districts of the Republic of Liberia. We know the love you carry in your heart for munah, and you are loved to be here today in your numbers. Unfortunately, the national health situation cannot permit us. So you are quietly observing this day in your respective district across the 15 political subdivisions of the Republic of Liberia. So when you are done viewing the body, you are asked to leave the headquarters immediately. You are requested to leave the headquarters of the CDC immediately upon viewing the body. You can proceed to the district head office for refreshment that has been made available by the leadership of the CDC led by Chairman Mobile K. Momi Jr. We love you, munah. As you exit, we want to inform you the national chairman, Honorable Mobake Molu, a member of the executive committee of the Coalition for Democratic Change, the governing council, wish to inform you that in your various districts, there are refreshments. Please go in your districts and refresh for sober reflection on our hearing. Munah Pelham. As you view, please leave except high profile government official. As you view, please exit. Thank you, citizens. Thank you for obeying your party leaders. You are indeed a disciplined party. We salute you for your gallantry. Thank you, citizens and citizens. Thank you. Thank you for obeying your party. You have shown that you are well disciplined. As you view the body, please walk through and exit. We wish to see you at the residence in your burial district. Thank you.
Amanda, I'm with you. Munah.
the rest. And to munah, the full fighter, the navigator of the arena of the legislature, your navigation skills still be remembered as legions and Liberians. Guys, on.
So the next 10 minutes, the general viewing will be concluded. We'll shut it down then. The family will end the procession of viewing. And then the casket will be closed and officially escorted out of the headquarters of the CDC, led by Chairman Jr. Again, we want to announce that all partisans, upon viewing the body, you are immediately asked to leave the headquarters of the CDC. Make your way back to your respective districts. Refreshment is made available at the head offices of respected districts. Go there and have yourself a refreshment. It is being provided by the leadership of the party through the instrumentality of Chairman Boba K. Moru Jr. The viewing has ended. The body needs to be taken back to the funeral parlor. So, we want to say thank you for coming. Hello, hello, please. Please be reminded that we are observing the health protocols. Everyone cannot, Tunisian, we are in our millions. It is not possible that everyone individually view the body. We are given time, and you know, we are many. So everybody cannot view the body. So we apologize that you were, remember that thousands of your partisans are still in the respective district. They are not open to the NBA and the headquarters. You are here to observe the process. What is it, thank you for coming. We apologize that you were not fortunate to view the body. What is it, thank you for coming. The process has been brought to an end.
We take the blame, sorry. Yeah, we took the blame. And the chairman said we should announce for you. The chairman said we should announce the body will be viewed by everyone on Saturday at SKD. The people only gave up 3 hours for the body to be here. Thank you. The ballot now will be escorted by the national chairman, a member of the National Executive Committee of the Coalition for Democratic Change. All stalwarts of the Congress for Democratic Change who are instructed, who are mandated by the national chair to come on stage and make sure this body is removed. You are mandated to come on stage. All member, all active executive, you are mandated to escort the body outside, led by the national chairman. All party executive, you are mandated by the national chairman to escort the party outside. Party accelerates. Militant. Militants. Make sure.